Our world is becoming increasingly complex, unpredictable, and techno-centered. Here we see the rapidly growing number of AI-related companies. Most people still don't have a clue how AI actually operates, while it has an increasingly significant impact on their lives. Societal development lags far behind technological progress. We already have the well-known issue of the largest industrial giants responsible for the majority of CO2 emissions. In my vision, this occurred of the fatal mismatch between society and technology. Another example is China, which bears almost half of global AI funding and is largely using it to develop systems to control the populace. All this leads to acute senses of vulnerability and incompetence. According to Chapman University, these are among the modern American fears. Cyberterrorism, tracking of personal information, AI, and literally, I'm quoting, technology I don't understand. Also government corruption and climate change. People's lives are largely defined by distant, uncontrollable actors, which routinize these lives by reducing them to external motivation like punishment and reward. In response to this, we're developing a game-like online platform merged with reality. Its goal is to facilitate personal and societal growth, and it is defined by three core principles. Personalization, backed by neural networks, will allow us to arrange profound and finely tuned interaction between the player and the game, and also between players themselves. As a theoretical basis, we are using latest knowledge from social and behavioral psychology. Acquaintance with complex systems and technologies and is the most crucial element of our project. The game will be designed to arm players with tools and knowledge necessary to interact with a non-linear, high-tech world. Players will learn to be active agents, to form their own environments, and live according to their internal motivations. As a result of this, voluntary, innovative, human-centered communities will emerge as we provide an in-game social platform necessary for this process to unfold. So, to put it simply, we are developing a global, open-source, learning and social environment aimed to create a fair, inclusive, and human-centered future. At the moment, the project bears the name Futurum.